Hey guys, welcome back to a brand new video, and in today's video we are playing some H1Z1. I just thought I'd quickly show you my top 10. Here, it's not looking too bad actually. Most of our top 10 matches, or nearly all of our top 10 matches are actually top 10 games. So it's coming along a bit. We've moved up to platinum rank, which is good. I managed to do that on Sunday. I was picking up quite a lot of kills on Sunday. There was a problem on Sunday, was it Friday or was it Saturday? Whatever St. Patrick's Day was, I was trying to record an MWR video for St. Patrick's Day. I made my own overlay and everything for it, and it just fell through. I got really ragey. I ended up whacking my mic stand, and one of the things snapped. One of the legs on it snapped. So yesterday I got a bit of super glue and glued it together, and it actually works pretty well. So little story over. So here's my top 10, and let's get into the video. Played about 3 games. First 2 didn't go well. Got sprayed down, unfortunately. The games I was playing, obviously you're not going to see them. I'll just give you a quick rundown of what's been happening. First game, decided to spray a guy with an AK, and someone's landed nearby me. So fuck me, we need a gun. Oh fuck. Give it. Oh, he's over here. Is this how fast we can fucking run? See if it is, then we're fucked, boy! Oh my god! There we go, there's one. Yeah, I'd like to give you a quick rundown of shit that's been happening in games and shit beforehand. Yeah, got sprayed down by an AK first game. Second game was spraying someone, and then got absolutely piddled on while I was spraying him. Where's that guy's helmet? Because my helmet's cracked. Oh, who the fuck makes a sachet? Maybe a shotgun shot isn't too bad, but normally I sprayed people down. I only had the shotgun anyway. Why did I just go into this room when I full well know there's no bags here? Oh fuck. Is that a guy? Dunno. No, that's a shirt. That's a shirt. That ain't a bag. Need to get a bag though. I might keep the shotgun actually, just in case. Situations like that. Okay then, put that one on, whatever, I don't really care. I know we can double AR anyway. I normally spray people down like I have been in the past couple of games. So yeah. I got sprayed down by one guy. One other game, the game just before this game, I sprayed someone down. He was bouncing around with a shotgun, managed to spray him down, killed him with the AR-15. Yeah. So my spray's pretty decent at the minute. And then obviously this game, I managed to kill this guy over here. So I'd say, to be fair, it's going pretty well. Yeah, we will take that one. Where's that other AR ammo that I saw? Was it around here? Or what? I'm pretty sure it was. Is it around here? I don't actually know. What was it? Oh, fuck's sake. What was it near? Is that waste pack? It must be. At least it fucking switches the waste packs first time, you know? Fuck it, we don't need it anyway. Oh fuck, Rangito. Okay! Might have to get a whip. Or run for it. Is it in the... Do we go camper firm way? Yes, we do. Have we got any fast shoes? Or is there any in here? Or have we got some on? We don't have any on. Because we're running fucking slow. So, we at least need some of them. This guy got some. He's got a bag and that's about it. Fuck, is there any fat? Oh, yes, there is. Pick it up then, you bitch. At least we can run faster in this direction. We'll take a cut until we get to the safe zone or jump into a bit of action. Fuck was he doing? Not sure what the fuck he was doing, but he was ass. 2 kills going on YouTube. Nice. It's always nice to run into someone, isn't it? So at least we've got 2 kills anyway. We've got 2 kills on the board. Shots been getting a lot better actually. So, bit of action over and done with. See you in a sec. Well, we just found a fucking Lammy in this building. So, yeah, we're in the gas. We found a Lammy, but we're not too far. Not too far from where the next bit is gonna be. Or where it ended, so, that was pretty decent. That, actually. Need to, move. We are in Pleasant Valley, anyway. We just beat the gas, pretty much. Well, we didn't beat it, or beat the gas, but, like, we just, we did, get there. I need to start CCing, if you know what CCing is, fucking crouching while you're shooting. I've seen a couple people and it do it, and it does put people off, actually. I just don't really end up doing it in gunfights for some reason. I need to start doing it, or start doing it, really, because it's not going to really... Is that a 10 military? Yeah, I ought to start CCing, because it does help out a lot. Can't believe our toxicity was, 23 already when we weren't even in the gas for that long. Oh, we can shred a lot of stuff actually. Get a load of bandages. Well, not a load, but you know what I mean. Just got some scraps here. 6 bandages, not bad. Got a Lammy anyway. And got 3 medkits. I had to use one in the gas because I didn't know how far away I was going to be. crates over there. No one actually looked in this place. This is going to be in one of our top 10 anyway, so I'm happy about that. Or one of our top 10 slots. No, actually it won't. We need to get to like 15. What the fuck? We need to get to like 15. 15th or something like that for it to at least get in our top 10. Games, that is. Might just chill here for a bit. Until the gas moves on. Oh, we might have to move actually. I know we've got a couple of minutes, but the sooner the better, to be honest. The sooner you get shit done, the better off you'll be. Might check this actually quick. Holy shit. The reason why I cut these things up anyway is to if you guys don't get bored of all the running and god knows what that comes in this. I know some people don't prefer to do it, but I prefer to do it because it's a bit boring watching someone run from one place to another like for the majority of the video. So like if I've got to run to a safe zone or something, I'll just normally cut it up, which I'm gonna do after we got that just before and second kill. This is gonna be in our top 10 anyway. We're pushing out crap gameplays with no kills anyway, so I'm happy about that. 13 remaining. I've gone over the hill now, what a prick. Should have picked up some more shotgun ammo. Didn't really think of it. Don't know, shopping center's in the safe zone, so we surely must be in the safe zone. What about just before the shopping center, or if we think we actually might get pushed out, I'm not sure. No, we didn't. We'll be next time. Hopefully we can get into the top 10. One more person needs to drop. And hopefully it fucking ain't me. No one's actually in that car up there, that's surprising. Don't like the fact that it's ending down by like a rivery bit. There's a Jeep up there. Fuck you, bitch. Yes, we're in the top 10. He choked on gas. Great. Yo, is that a guy? No, it's a fucking... probably unrendered piece of fucking rock. No one's willing to fight anyone yet. Be nice to get a new record. Actually, a new first top 10 placing, and that would fuck. This might actually push me out. Just heard a car, cop car up there. Would be nice to get more than a third place. But the only problem is, I'd be gutted if we got to second place and then I just fucking died. That would be the only thing. I guess we've got to keep on running up the hill. Fucking bombers. If you're gonna bomb, bomb over there. I'm not in my way. Six remaining, jeez. So tempted to get that. Should we get it and drive it up if we can? Just to drive it up, like, yeah. Five remaining. We got a nade actually. Oh my fucking nade. Oh fuck. We actually hit him, or peel his head. Fuck off. No! Fuck! We placed fifth. Fuck. Did get your helmet off though. He's in the gas. A fifth placing for a first fucking clip. That's not bad. Second highest fucking top 10 score as well. I'm incredibly fucking happy with that. Actually. So, depending on how long... I'll probably end up going into another fucking game actually. Depending on how long it is. So, if I don't, then thank you guys so much for watching this video. I really do appreciate it. If I do end up going to a second clip, then we'll move on to the next clip. But if not, thank you guys so much. I haven't really made my mind up yet.